The COVID-19 pandemic has affected all of us in different ways. However, there are a large number of healthcare professionals in this country who are fighting day in and day out to help us overcome these difficult problems. They're leading this fight against this pandemic in every possible way by leaving their families at home. So it is critical that we as citizens should ensure that the ones who are saving us are safe in the first place. I am HAARDIK Gupta and I am a grade 9 student in the Dhoom School, Dehradun. I am raising funds to provide PPE kits to healthcare professionals all over India with the help of an NGO, Helping Hands Foundation, Mumbai. A PPE kit contains a hood cap, a face mask, coverall suit, apron, shoe leggings and nitrile gloves. So what is crowdfunding? Crowdfunding is a relatively new concept in India and is gaining popularity. It is a concept in which funders like you can fund an idea, a cause or an event by donating small amounts of money online. Thank you.